Chapter 7 Implementation of Vedic Karma. Types of Vedic Karma. Kamya Karma. The karma done to fulfill one's own desires. Example, Dhan, Rajya, Putra Kameshti, and so on. Nitya Karma. The regular and compulsory karma done to purify oneself. Example, Sandhya Vandana, Amavasya Tarpana, and so on. Naimittika Karma. The karma performed on special occasions. Example, Jateshta Yajna, and so on. Types of Vedic Karma. Praischita Karma. Karma done to relax or reduce the effect of Pap Karma. Example, Chandrayana, and so on. Upasana Karma. Karma done to achieve Siddhis. Upasana Karmas are of Manas Roop. Example, Shandilya Vidya, and so on. Why Vedic Karma? Kamya Karmas are performed to attain materialistic gains such as acquiring wealth, progeny, kingdom, and so on. Nitya Karmas are performed to purify the mind and intellect. Naimittika Karmas are performed to gain specific gains from devatas. Praischita Karmas are performed to reduce the impact of pap. Upasana Karmas are performed for specific material or spiritual gains. Some Vedic ancillary karmas will be the part of different main karmas, hence are of multiple purpose.